Hi guys, we are conducting an experiment on cold pressure tricks. For this experiment, the required equipments are
an induction stove which is used for heating purpose, a conical flask, a rubber stopper which is fitted with a glass pipe, and a water we have just added to the color to it. Now we just heat the water. Now heat the water to its boiling point. The water has reached to its boiling point. Now just pour the hot water into a conical flask. Keep the water in the conical flask for few seconds, and this is a rubber stopper and we have put the glass tube in it. We have just poured hot water into a conical flask and keeping this for few seconds. Now just pour the water out. As the temperature reduces in the flask, we know the temperature is directly proportional to pressure. There will be pressure drop in it, which causes a suction in the conical tube. And now just dip this tube in a water. We are going to have a suction created and water sucked into the conical flask, and it's just a simple experiment of a cool pressure trick where the water has sucked from here to a conical flask.
Thanks for watching this video, guys.